Welcome to Look Local. This is the place where we feature Florida businesses as well as Georgia businesses and give you a look at what's going on around town. We do that by reminding you if you're looking for something to do or for someone to help, it's always better to look local. This week we have All Ages Adventures. It's an upcoming event sponsored by the YMCA and AARP. Realty Executives Oceanside showing you some fantastic listings right here in North Florida that are good buys as well. Bath Planet will be here to offer specials as we head into the Jacksonville Home and Patio Show weekend. Plus 904 Thin, helping you to lose weight and get healthy at the same time. Felina Martin with First Coast YMCA and Justine Conley with AARP are here to discuss an upcoming event called All Ages Adventure. You're getting a look right there at what's about to take place in Jacksonville. Welcome, ladies.
Tell us
how the AARP and the Y have decided to team up together to do this.
Sure.
Yeah, go ahead.
Our AARP does a lot of different initiatives across the country. And they're doing all kind of innovative things. So we got a call and said, we are partnering with the YMCA nationally, and Jacksonville has been one of the cities of the 10 chosen to do a partnership. And so it says, come up with an idea or a program that can reach people 50 plus and help whatever your topic is to present it in the community. Mm-hmm. And so we came up with the race, all ages race.
Okay, the all ages race, one amazing adventure, what it's called.
Yes.
So, Felina,
yeah. Mouthful.
Yeah, it's a mouthful, but it's all for a great cause. What do you hope to achieve with this, Felina?
Well, really, the whole scope of the grant is to try to marry all the communities together as well as ages. So, the goal is to look at various age groups, put them together as a team so they can compete. It's much like the Amazing Race.
Yes.
But your team is going to be very diverse based on age. And then over the period of time, to be able to get everyone ready for the race on November the 4th, the goal is for you and your team to go to clinics that we will be offering to help you get ready
as a part
for the race.
Wow.
And to help you get ready for the race, that's another opportunity for your team to learn more about the Jacksonville community. So, for example, one of the clinics happens to be the history of Jacksonville.
Neat.
Another clinic is sensitivity on aging, so that you can really have an appreciation of the aging process and realize aging doesn't start at the age of 50.
Right.
And so on your team, it has to be very diverse in terms of age, starting from age 30 all the way to age 80 and better.
Oh my gosh.
So it has to be a great span of representation on your team to participate.
Wow.
And we've got great prizes on the line.
Okay.
Kim, so your team has to be just go-getter, full of energy, and strong mindset as well as physical, combination of the both. So your team can be a variety of abilities.
Wow.
But that's the mindset of really marrying together both organizations with AARP and the Y. Mm-hmm. Of course, we're very focused on mind, body, and spirit, and AARP is the same concept as well, too.
Okay. And as the population ages and lives longer, this is really important. And we all know exercise is the key to life, is it not,
exactly,
ladies?
Exactly.
Exercise is medicine by far.
Excellent.
One of the clinics we're going to do is focusing on brain health and how important it is with your brain and how it participates with everything else that you're doing. And so we want to help people not only have fun, but do things that they haven't done, but really challenge themselves to look at, is my world just people my same age?
Right.
Or how can I really get involved with the people of a variety of ages with experiences? So it is going, like you said, it's going to be mind and it's going to be physical.
Okay. So it says a team of six. So each team is going to have six people. Is that right?
Yes, exactly.
Okay. And how do we go about getting these people? Do we just reach out to those? How do we do it?
Yeah. Well, Karen, you know, that's the exciting part about it is when you look at the requirements, you'll actually start thinking about your own world and your social circle.
Yes.
So you'll say, my girlfriend, Claire, is maybe in that next generation. She might be 50 and I'm 40, you know? And then do we know anyone who's in their 70s? And it may have you think,
my gosh.
You know, really think about either within your family, and so the next thing you know, you might be recruiting mom or dad to be on your team.
Or your grandma.
Or your grandchildren.
Or grandchildren, whichever angle you're coming from.
Yes. Right.
I have a very good friend who is 90 years old, and she plays double tennis match every week. She goes to a tennis place. I'm like,
Give her this. She'll be all over this. Put a team together.
Exactly.
And you can, teams can come from everywhere.
Okay.
And there will be prizes, but teams can come from everywhere. And so, again, I had some folks yesterday saying to me, you know our team is going to win, right? I'm thinking, we'll see. We'll see. Mm-hmm. But, again, we want that whole competitive edge, men and women. You need four of the decades represented on your team of six.
I love that.
So four of the decades represented.
And take a look again, folks, as you're looking at home. This is the flyer. And down at the bottom, you can actually see that the age groups of each one of the decades, 30s, 40s, 50s, 60s, 70s, and 80 plus. We're not even going to 90s to 100. We're just saying 80 plus.
Yes.
I like that. Okay, and we know that the time is approaching. Now, the race, you said, is November the 4th.
Yes.
Right.
But you need to register for that race, and we have a special Look Local opportunity that we want to pass along. And this actually saves people $5 off. The registration fee is normally $20. But if you use the code Look Local, all one word, go to firstcoastymca.org and register there, and then you can get the refund. Type in the Look Local,
and yes, we would love to extend a $5 discount for anyone who is looking to join. Again, it's a minimal $20, but still, that $5 will help. And for that wonderful $20 or $15 you get, you get wonderful two pre-assessments, which is fantastic. So we will actually, at the YMCA, we'll actually do a wonderful fitness assessment with you.
Okay.
You'll get the four clinics. You get a backpack, T-shirt, finisher's medal,
and, of course,
enjoying the whole day of activities for the race.
Wonderful. All right, both of you, thank you so much for coming in today, and check them out online. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Up next, Realty Executives Oceanside, a premier Jacksonville real estate company with some unbelievable listings if you're looking for a new home.